I, Philip, take you, Kelsey, my lovely wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, better or worse, richer or poorer, to love and to cherish, to death do us part.
Take you, Philip, be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.